मैं नरेंद्र दामोदर दास मोदी
नरेंद्र दामोदर दास मोदी takes oath as the Prime Minister of India at the magnificent forecourt of the Rashtrapati Bhavan that looked even more grander under a setting sun.
संविधान के प्रति सच्ची श्रद्धा और निष्ठा रखूंगा मैं संघ के.
As President Draupadi Murmu administered oath on Sunday evening, Modi's supporters broke into a loud applause. Modi has become only the second leader after Jawaharlal Nehru to get a third consecutive term. The Prime Minister has picked a team rich in experience. Rajnath Singh, Amit Shah, Nitin Gadkari, JP Nadda and Shivraj Singh Chauhan, the senior most party leaders, were the first to be sworn in as ministers. Nirmala Sitharaman and S. Jaishankar followed, indicating continuity in the core team. In all, 72 ministers were sworn in, 30 cabinet ministers, 5 ministers of state with independent charge, and 36 ministers of state, 11 of them from BJP's allies in the NDA. The principal opposition party, the Congress, took part in the oath ceremony. Chandrababu Naidu and Nitish Kumar got seats in the front row, sign of their importance in the new scheme of things. Also in attendance were world leaders specially invited to the event: Bangladesh President Sheikh Hasina, Sri Lankan President Ranil Wickremesinghe, Nepal PM Pushpakamal Dahal Prachanda, Maldives President Mohammad Muizu, Mauritius Prime Minister Pravind Kumar Jugnauth, and Bhutan Prime Minister Shering Tobgay. Industrialists Mukesh Ambani and Gautam Adani, Bollywood stars Shah Rukh Khan and Akshay Kumar added to the celebrity quotient. Modi 3.0 begins on a new pitch. Unlike the previous two stints, the BJP doesn't have majority this time. Narendra Modi, the coalition builder, has taken charge.
तीसरी बार इस देश की बागडोर संभालने के लिए तैयार.